Does music play a part in you developing characters?
We were talking earlier, we both have playlists for our characters. Yeah. I listened to a bit of do you know Jobriath, sort of 70s glam rock. I listened to that, sort of got me in the mood.
Really?
Yeah.
That's amazing. I think probably the most exciting room in the whole thing must be the wig department. Did you get any say? I mean, when you go in there, you go, I want the longest one, yeah, I want
I said
that
I
one.
Wanted to look like sort of glam rock, 70s rock guard. I took a lot of selfies, particularly the thermals that looked good, actually, with the sort of cut down. I was very pleased with it. Yeah.
Radovid!
What's that?
No. Diffuse me to the corners of the galaxy. And take me out. Take me on yours. Take me out. Take me on yours. Baby, you just amaze me and daze me. You're the blind spot in my consciousness.
No.
Diffuse me to the corners of the galaxy. And take me on.
Blow away. need to suffer anymore. The dirt tossed on your grave will blow away this very day. I'll blow away this very day. I'll blow, blow, blow away. I'll blow, blow, blow away. I'll have my pop, I'll blow the house down. I'll blow, blow, blow away. Blow, blow, blow away. Blow, blow, blow away. In a space suit made by Mary Quine, I'll blow away, I will. I'll blow away, I will. I get dragged, let's go. Forget Joe, let's blow.
What do you want?
I really want a song.